bad one. Guys, chill. We took these guys. Chill, we took these guys to the hospital. The Fulani guys that attacked us, we took them to the hospital. On getting there, the nurses and the attendant said they cannot treat these people except to bring a police report.
Which hospital?
National Hospital.
National Hospital.
So they said they cannot treat the one at Airport Road. Okay. I can't remember now. They said that. They said that before these people can be treated, we must bring a police report. And we said no. These guys came and attacked us with machetes, with sticks and with stones. They spot three of our cars. After about four, one of the guys we took there, one of the guys we took there is Bernard Samuel. Bernard Samuel, he was injured by the Fulani guys. I have his report. They broke his hand. I have his report on my phone. We told them that if we are not killers, we will leave them here and go. Is that due to treat these people? They said okay. They called the medical director. He came. After they spoke amongst themselves, they came and took these guys in, and they said if nobody comes back to say anything about the guys, they will give them first aid and let them go. So we said we collected their ID cards.
Yes.
They are here with us. Now Fulani guys, they are here with us.
Yeah, and
one of the guys that was attacked that we took there is Bernard Samuel, great Nigerian youth. Remember, that guy was with us. He knelt down and was thanking Nigerian youth for saving his life. He was with us.
Okay.
So they said if we don't go back to claim those guys, they will give them first aid and release them.
So, guys,
so I came back to tell Nigerian youth, this is what I've done as a patriotic citizen.
Calm down. I don't like this hospital where they go.
This one is okay. It's okay. Calm down.